In order to tape the medial deltoid, instruct your client to sit with their spine in neutral and have them abduct their shoulder to 90 degrees. Start by anchoring the tape at the distal end or insertion. Tape along the fibers of the muscle towards the proximal end or origin. During application, ensure that the tape isn't stretched.